Okay. Hey guys, I really hope this is where we last left off. It's been like months since I've played Skyrim, but I've decided we're gonna get some stuff done. So, without further ado, I don't even remember my character's name at this point. Maybe it's Shady Grove. I hope it's Shady Grove. That would be nice. But I can't find a way to tell. So, awesome. Let's get going. We're just gonna pick a mission. Okay, so we don't have anything that's like. Wait. I'm sorry, I'm deciding what to do. Also, drinking soda and I belched. Let's see. So if we continue to do these bedlam and sweep jobs real quick, we can be like the head honcho. In whatchamacallit, the Thieves Guild. If anything, the whole word whatever is just completely worse. So you'll hear the word thing a lot. So we do Bedlam and Sweep, and we'll get to be the chief of the Thieves Guild. That would be awesome. So we'll go do those. We'll do both of them. Windhelm and Windhelm. Awesome. We don't even have to go to two different places. We can go to the same place. You coming? Okay, Lydia. I can go out the other way. I'm a big girl. I know my stuff, guys. Okay. Hold on. FOV 80 space 80. Nope. Enter. I don't know if that helped. Did it help? We'll pretend and hope. Because I was getting dizzy there. Also, I forgot to start my timer. I have it, but I forgot to start it. Start. This way. Yeah. We've been to Windhelm before. I literally remember nothing about this playthrough, guys. Nothing. We haven't even been up to see the Greybeards yet, have we? Because I was playing on hard and I couldn't get through. Did I get through? I don't remember. I've done it so many times. I mean, I've played the game so many times that I'm just like, did I beat it? Hashtag can't remember. Bam. Okay, sweet. Sorry for the long load times. NBD. Travel to Windhelm. We have been to Windhelm before. Yay! Now, if I remember correctly, I wanted to try to make this a 100% as much as possible playthrough. There's no way to get rid of all of the quests because after you finish like the Thieves Guild and the companions and everything, then you get through and you're just like you keep getting radiant quests, like go kill this bear, go steal this thing, that sort of stuff. I'm really sorry if I sneeze also. Maybe I'm gonna go get a tissue. So my nose is running. Give me 2 seconds, I'll be right back.
Huh?
Okay, I grabbed a box of tissues, guys. Well, hold on. Don't listen, because I'm gonna blow my nose. Okay, now you can listen again. Okay. I have been extremely stopped up. Okay, where are we going? Over that way. I have been really stopped up. If you can't tell, and it's driving me nuts. What are we supposed to do? Bedlam. Oh, okay. So the sweep job will probably take care of the bedlam job as well. Sweet. I'm good with
I'm a
that.
sailor on the North Wind. We're laying over in Windhelm for a while.
Alright, so we're gonna sneak. We're gonna unlock. We gonna try to unlock. How many? I only have 7 lockpicks. That's good, more lockpicks. Blacksmiths have lockpicks. FYI, if you didn't know that. So we're gonna take this candlestick. And that. Oh, I did the bedlam job. Told you guys. Alright, that's what we're gonna do. We're just gonna do sweep and bedlam jobs in the same city. Over and over again. Hashtag, this'll be easy. Also, tell me if the hashtag thing gets annoying, because I understand it might. It's like YOLO, only 10 years later. And now, I don't have to sneak. I'm headed back to Riften. They're really far away from each other. Yes. Go there. So, how have you been for the past few months when I haven't been recording videos? I'll tell you what happened with me. Unsurprisingly, my toddler has been getting older. But he's getting cuter as well. He's talking. I'm trying to start a business. And also expanding my computer majoring knowledge. Because that's what I am. It's my official job title, is a computer mage. It's me. I'm actually gonna try to update that at work. Bam. I mean, bash. Because I know what that is now. Because I'm learning stuffs. Okay. It's funny because at the bedlam job you get to keep what you stole, but the sweep job you have to return it, so you don't get to keep what you stole. Alrighty, so here's Delvin.
Shall be troubling you.
I've completed that
Good
bedlam
job.
job.
Now, here's your part of the deal.
That's right. Can I sell this Queen Bee statue to
Well,
you?
I was looking for this little beauty. If you happen to cross any other unusual trinkets like this, be sure to bring him to me.
You got it.
I promise it'll be worth the effort.
As long
There
as
you
you
go.
promise.
This should cover it.
I hear you're offering
I
extra
handle
work.
the fishing, numbers, and bedlam jobs. The ones with a more personal touch. If breaking's more your thing, go talk to Vex.
Yeah, we're gonna do the bedlam job again.
I always have bedlam jobs. Just remember to hit them fast, and don't let them see you. Feel like going for it?
Take it.
Just remember the rules. Keep it clean and keep it quiet.
Keep it secret. Keep it
Here's the
safe.
details.
Like I'm the first one to ever make that job joke. Markarth. We're good with Markarth.
Steal anything worth talking? I suppose
Yep.
you want your share now. Here you go.
If you don't mind. Here, offering
I
extra
handle
work.
the burglary, shell, sweep, and heist jobs. Most of them involve breaking and entering. If you don't like that kind of work, talk to Delvin. He runs the more up close and personal jobs.
Do you have any sweep jobs?
Just got a tip on this house. Should be stuffed with loot.
Please tell
Care
me it's
to
in
head over
Markarth.
there and find out?
I'll get right on it.
Good. Here's what you need to do.
Please tell me it's in Markarth. Nope, that's in Solitude. Otherwise, we're
Welcome to
gonna
the
go.
cozy little family. I'm one of the.
Let's see.
I've got coin and I've got
If I've got stolen
merchandise.
stuff. I don't know
Let's
what I
see
have.
what we can do.
Literally have no idea. That's all she has. What do I have? I want to keep the bee in a jar, sorry. You can have that. of that. You can have those. You know what? I'll give you the cheese for free. No, I'm kidding. I'll take the money for it. Okay. Name. Wait. Awesome. Okay. Do we use the mace? I don't remember what we use. Hold on, let me check what we use.
Mm-hmm.
We use the mace. Don't wanna sell it. Cool. Okay. Okay, so I wanna turn this back in because I wanna
steal
do
anything
one.
Worth talking. Fine. Next time, save me the trouble and pass on it from the beginning.
Yeah, I wanna do one in Markarth. Can you give me one in Markarth, please?
I bet you are. Which one do you want?
Do you have any sweep jobs?
Got a message from one of my people that this place just came into some coin. Should be a good target. Want to take it?
Be nice if you told me where it was before I said yes.
Alright, take this and get out of here.
Now, where is it? That's Whiterun.
Steal
me? I'll turn in one more. Will you? If this one isn't in Markarth, then I'll just deal with it. Whatever.
Okay, what'll it be?
Do you have any sweep jobs?
Oh, good timing. The people in this home recently got one of your fellow guildmates sent to jail.
Bam.
How about you make
That's
them
not
pay
nice.
For it?
I'll get right on
Here.
It.
Just don't make me look like an ass in front of the guild and mess it up.
Please be in Markarth. That's Riften. Ugh, I hate doing ones in Riften. Okay, I'm gonna turn this one in too.
Well, fine. Next time, save me the trouble and pass
I don't
on
think...
it from the beginning.
I don't think that there's like an algorithm that like the more jobs you pass on, the more they don't like you. I don't think there is. But I feel their displeasure anyway, and it hurts me personally.
Got plenty. Take your pick.
So. Do you have any sweep jobs? Final
You can
time.
Give this house a once over. I hear they're fairly well off and probably have lots of good stuff right for the picking. Sound good?
Sure. Oh yeah, right on it.
Fine. Here's everything you need to know.
Eventually, she's gonna be nice to me, I think. I don't want to do a Riften job.
Back with good news, I trust?
Fine, I'll just go to the Riften job, and then I'll come back. And I'll get a house and a job in Markarth. She doesn't have any sweet jobs in Markarth. I don't even know where this house in Riften is. Probably down on the bottom row. Oh, sigh. My awesome plan is not working out, guys. I'm sorry. Nope. Dang it. Fail. Okay. Sweet job. Romlin. Who? Romlin Dreth. Okay. Yeah, it's down on the bottom. It's like right there. Honor Hall Orphanage. Oh yeah, I gotta get one lockpicks. I just wanted to take the coins, please. I love me some coins. Oh, look, it's a tiny staircase. Excuse me. So it's a beautiful day outside here at my lovely new country home. And I am inside playing video games. But the windows are open. There's a breeze. It's nice. I gotta get a webcam. That would have been a lot funnier if you guys could have seen the face I was making. Okay, so I don't know if I'm ever gonna actually do the face changer because I kinda like my face. Vex.
Steal anything worth talking? Amazing what people leave laying around for us to take, isn't it?
That's your face right there. I'm ready for some extra work.
Okay, what'll it be?
You have any sweep jobs?
Just got a tip on this house. Should be stuffed with loot. Care to head over there and find out?
Oh, we've been to Markarth. I'll get right on it.
All right. Take this and get out of here.
Hopefully it's in Markarth and not Riften. Hopefully it's just not in Riften. Yes, it's in Markarth. So we can do the thing, guys. We can do the thing. We can do the thing, guys. We can do the thing.
Got a minute? Wanted to say something.
Huh? I know, it's frightening. Huh? Have we been to Markarth? Please tell me we've been to Markarth. All the way over here? We haven't been to Markarth. Nope. Well. We got Rorikstead or Dragonbridge? Guys, I guess we're gonna go exploring. Oh, Markarth. We've been to Solitude, right? No. We have. Do we wanna go to Dragonbridge or Rorikstead? I feel like, no. Remove it. Rorik said actually looks like it might be closer, but it's really hard to get over these, like, gorges. I guess we could just take this road around if we had to. With that. We'll find a way. Okay. We'll go to Rorikstead. I wish I liked shields better, because some of them, like this one, look pretty cool, but I just am not good at using them. They don't do much for me. Excuse me. So Markarth is that way. Should we take the big road? Do you guys want to take the big road or do you want to take the little one? We'll just go cross country. We'll try to fight whatever we run into. Let's make sure we saved. That's very important. Ugh. Dang it. I got windows open and I have screens, but somehow there's still flies getting in. I don't approve. Okay, so if I just go straight. Let's practice our... Bam! Guys, I did it. I am amazing. feel awesome. But I can't get my arrows back. Does this road go to a... I feel like maybe this road will take me to a Forsworn camp. I bet that's what that marker is. I should go discover the marker and not get caught by the Forsworn. That's what I should do. How far is this Forsworn camp? There they are. I see them. There's a dude walking around. Okay, so she saw me. But I'm hidden now. Maybe he saw me. I'm just gonna go this way. It's not that important to have this location discovered. Maybe I can sneak up behind this way and discover it. I hate the places that are like so tiny that you should be able to get in from the back, but you can only discover it by going in from the front. But that's not one of them, thank heavens. So, and there's a thing over there. We'll go that way because it's kind of on the way. Whoa! When I said kind of on the way, this is not what I meant. What do you guys think? Are we gonna die? No, but we are gonna get stuck. Awesome. Alright. This is awful. Nope. It won't even let me jump. Guys, I can't even jump. Can I jump this way? Can I jump anyway? It will not let me jump. Awesome. And this is why roads. I'm gonna have to go back to my save at Rorik's Den, aren't I? Okay, well, I'll tell you what. I'm going to stop recording because this is embarrassing. Oops. I will go back to my save and get back to approximately this spot. Not exactly this spot. Definitely not exactly this spot. And we can move on. And I'll see you guys next time, and it's going to be awesome. So, thanks for watching, and subscribe to me, and like my video, because that would make you awesome. Bye!